draw a heart on your phone. Now you get a heart.